after him, Shadow Moth stole 15 Miraculous from me. That's why loving Cat Noir is a good idea. Cat Noir is cute, very handsome, super competent, doesn't even put pressure on me anymore, and turns out he's really cool. And on top of that, he's in love with me, so it's perfect.
He's in love with Ladybug.
And we both know that means the same thing.
But he doesn't. And you can't tell him.